Dick Morgan shot my grandpa in 1917. Well, grandpa, he lost his leg because it got gangrene. Then my uncle shot Dick Morgan in 1922. Lenny Morgan killed him before the year was through. It wasn't long for daddy shot Lenny Morgan's son. But by the time that I was 10, I was handy with a gun. Cause I'm one of those things that need no reason to be. I hate the Morgans and the Morgans hate me. There are gravestones on the hillside where the weeds and briars grow. Living there still wonder about the dead and still don't know. Her little sister was a loner, she was shy. She liked to walk the hills at night. My daddy wondered why. He watched her and he found out just what was going on. He caught her with the Morgan boy by the light of dawn. Whisper through the trees, lovers have their minds, doing what they please, singing songs of perfect rhyme. The Baptist social picnic on a sunny summer day. Well, all the Morgans had to die, there was no other way. With the hatred pure and righteous, our ambush band was sound. At the Baptist social picnic, we cut all the Morgans down. The picnic ground was drenched with blood before the fight was through. Bleeding weak, near dying, I breached my gunner load. But my sister and the Morgan boy was too far down the road. Let the wildflowers grow.